33, LAX 2047 Society.
Poetic
Society. Yeah, sorry. So, first of all, we'd like to introduce ourselves first. So, my name is Mama Isaac. I'm from Faculty Engineering. My matrix number is 183278. I'm from Tech College. So, thanks.
Hi, my name is Amiraj Rafaiman with Mohamed Nizam. My matrix number is 183185 and I'm also from Faculty of Engineering.
Hi, my name is Nur Syaira Anwar and my matrix number is 186831 and I'm from Faculty of Human Ecology.
My name is Manu Shasha and my matrix number is 195021.
Faculty?
I'm from Faculty of Forestry.
Hi everyone, my name is Siti Musliha, you can call me Mus, and I'm from Faculty of Modern Language and Communication, and my matrix number is 194595.
Hi, my name is Anis Sayyar with the Faculty, you can call me Anis, and I'm from Faculty of Modern Language and Communication.
Okay, so in this video, this is our very first video, and in this video we are going to discuss on what issues we are going to choose and regarding poems, and so yeah.
So basically we all have to introduce ourselves just now, and right now we have to choose a few of global issues that happen nowadays. So, anyone would like to give an opinion first? What type of global issue that you like to suggest and why?
How about inequality? In meaning of discrimination between sex, I mean between gender? Because I think this issue has been discussed ever long since centuries before ago, and it's still happening in nowadays. So I think it's a good topic to be discussed. But I don't know about how you guys wanna.
So how about you guys at this?
Okay, first of all, I think we need to choose our pairs, and maybe we can discuss next for the next video. So
we choose pairs.
Yeah.
Right. So
we should pair first.
Yeah, we need to
so
we need to choose a pair.
For the group pair. So
we have decided.
So it's easy for us. I'm same college with Amirul, so I will pair with Amirul. So how about you guys?
Parents, because we're in BC College. I'm also paired with Shasha because we are from same college too.
So with that, it's easy for us to discuss about
the next issue
about this.
Me and Shasha have decided to choose about the wildlife issues because nowadays we hear about the wildlife issues that human are breeding and hunt for rhinoceros, for example, the wildlife have rhinoceros for their horn and selling them for economic.
Choose wildlife issue because it is an important role for balance the environment compared to others issue. So wildlife conservation is the practice of protecting wildlife, not just animal but also wildlife. So next issue.
All right. For our group, we have decided to choose on the topic about
because every country have the problem about pollution.
Yes.
Many pollution, air pollution, water pollution. So it's very crucial, I think, issue nowadays, because it will relate to our future and to one day to our kids,
new generation.
So this poem is actually
other than inequalities or like an environmental problem.
So actually in this video we would like to discuss about the issue only.
The issue.
So I think this of our three issues, there is many more issues that can be discussed, but since this is discussion, is there any of you want to add or suggest some more issue or
regarding about global issue.
Yeah.
Of course there's a lot of many issues more we can speak of. As example we can talk about poverty, how we still in 21st century.
Yes.
We're still fighting for poverty issue. We still have religious conflict. Can talk about religious conflict. How about you, Anis?
We can also talk about hunger, which is
starvation.
Yeah, starvation that happened in Africa, for example.
Yeah, and I do believe starvation also happened in Asia right now.
in Qatar. Okay. Sorry.
I just want to add something. Global issue also includes clean water, food security, health, human rights, mental health, girls' access to education, digital access, foreign aid budget, women's rights, and lastly, refugees. So maybe we can choose another issue.
Yeah, just in case if we need to change our global issue, I think that we should know all the global issues that are happening right now. So for easy for us to change. If something happens, we may never know. Okay? So I think that's all from us, Group 33.
We still have time. Our video needs to at least 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Maybe,
okay,
maybe we can
conclude something.
Actually, basically, for the three topics that we decided to choose, which is inequality, wildlife, and also environmental problem. So the three issues are going to be discussed for the next video, further.
Yeah.
Or we can, for the next video, we can change the issues. So we need to fix with this topic, or we can change it. I ask you. I'm asking you guys. Either we need to stick with these issues, or we can change.
I think better we put it. That we can change to other global issues, because we may never know about the issue that we choose right now, because sometimes it's not easy to find a hope about that issue, especially regarding about hunger, because hunger is a big scope and it can be inside another hole but in a small in small stanza. So better for us to easily change.
Yeah, later on we do the discussion after this video. So I agree with your opinion.
Okay.
question. So thank you and assalamualaikum. See you in the